see where it quickly gets into being able to do some Facebook integration and stuff like that. Being able to do reviews, send reviews to someone's Facebook page. Being able to approve and unpublish reviews. I mean, you can do that in the free service here.
This is sick, actually.
Yeah. So what I was thinking...
If it's you can own them or not is the deal breaker.
If you can own them or not, I want to do a little, like a side-by-side comparison for each one of these. Like, start with this page and be able to do a check mark based off of that pro $29 one, mm-hmm. or even the $15 one. To see how many boxes we check off on all these.
Yeah.
Because this is really the one that everybody was pushing me to.
That's good to know.
Right.
Good to know. This is probably getting the reviews the next 3 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
The most, and like all, whatever you need with me to do this to like help ask questions, like,
yep.
as soon as we can get this out,
yep.
and then we can ask friends for it, and like, mm-hmm. I think. This is like perfect time for it because there's like not as much to do and there's going to be a lot to do when we get the shirts in
from
a hustle standpoint. Yeah. I just finished up a good meeting, probably our first real big like brainstorm session where we kind of got everything dialed in for the next couple of months. And we're going on a hike tomorrow. This is, you guys know Sean and
yeah,
Carter.
Like about 6-7 hours from now.
6-7 hours. Meeting at what time?
4:30.
Carter, you ready?
I'm ready. I was born ready.
We're going to try to get some time lapse of the sunrise.
Yeah. Born ready.
Carter's the machine out there. Me and Sean are... not as well versed as this dude. Actually, I'll speak for myself. Sean's actually probably much better than me.
I'm just happy to be walking with him.
See you in the morning.
Oh shoot, you know what? Sean John, I don't think it was recording.
I just pushed this one, right? Take
you
two.
You have to see the red REC on it.
Take two.
So it's recording now?
Yeah, it's recording.
Okay. It's early. It's not that early, right?
Yeah.
Not that early.
We've seen earlier.
4:30, going on a little hike. Just get an epic time lapse and just kick it. The last scene that just got done playing was supposed to be an epic time lapse of from Castle Rock overlooking all of the Wenatchee Valley with Sean and Carter, and I just put it on the wrong setting and it came out like it did, super crappy. So I gotta learn how to watch YouTube videos and make sure I have it all dialed in last time. But it was, you know, we got up there in a hurry. I was panting. I was like, all right, you know, it's almost sunrise. Put it up, set it, and then we walked away, kept hiking up the mountain. And then when I got back, the camera was dead because the Sony RX100 Mark V is so-so with the battery. And then I got there when I got back to the office today to check it out, it was like on a wrong setting like it was. So I gotta get better at that. Quickly, I know that's already been a minute, but what's going on next? What are we doing? You know, what are some of the challenges? Wanted to just recap where we're at. So right now, our store is really low inventory. We have most of the size larges are sold out. all the popular styles, and from a medium to XL are in the colors are sold out. We do have about 15% of our inventory left, so we're still able to sell some things, but our traffic hasn't converted nearly at the rate it was when the store is full. So one of the challenges that we gotta overcome is knowing when to make more inventory, so we don't have to deal with this problem of not having a lot to sell. So that's what we're going over right now. So what I'm doing is, one of the main things is getting ready for the photo shoot, and photo shoots can get quite expensive if you don't maximize your time. So we're right now, I'm planning out, all right, the models get here at this time, they're gonna be doing these shots, and front, back, middle, and how the photographer is gonna, you know, dial it in to make sure we have all the assets ready to sell on the website. And so the first step, once the goods come in, is photo shoot, have that all dialed in. And the second is the models are gonna go from the photo shoot to a video shoot, so we can get some video, because when you sell through video, it really converts well. And then the third thing is, they're gonna go in the street in a lifestyle, so we can get the shirts for Instagram and really push the new styles and, you know, in the life, because those photos are typically shared better. They're not as stagey as like a studio photo, and they convert better on Facebook. But you really need, you know, studio shots, video shots, and lifestyle shots to really convert on a sale. There's a lot of things you got to get right to get someone to buy online. So you can't have one without the other. So we're going to try to do it all in one day in LA. And with a few models, so that's going to be a big day coming up. And yeah, we're just excited. You know, each day we're learning, you know, learning how to sell things online. Right now is probably the slowest time we'll have in the next few months, because we really don't have a lot to sell, and we don't actually don't have a lot of assets to shoot either. So the few assets that we do have, we're sending out to influencers. So my buddy Dash, who's probably watching this, was one encouragement he mentioned for me is, tell the audience, you know, what you plan to do, and then, you know, in the next vlog, let them know how it happened, and, you know, builds its suspense. So hopefully in the, you know, maybe not the next vlog, but a few vlogs down the road, I'll be able to tell you how that photo shoot went, and, you know, things I learned and how we could do it better. So that's one of the battles we're going through now. I was just kind of getting ready and, you know, being in that limbo of not having a lot to sell. So we got to make sure we avoid that next time, because, you know, when it does take like, it takes like four weeks production takes, but then to get the fabric could take another 6 weeks. So you really need about 3 months to plan. And then you don't know how fast you're going to sell them too. So we could get these next 600 units and sell them in a week, and then we would kind of be in the situation again. So we really got to, these next 4 months, and I've always thought the first year was going to be like, you know, branding and learning what the business is and who you are as a company. Second year is going to be the process, and that's kind of what we're learning right now, is how fast we can sell these things, when, at what part of the inventory levels do we reorder goods. And so there's lots of little things we're learning to try to, you know, get better at. So, and yeah, I'm just also trying to develop a voice on these vlogs. You know, as I watch other big vloggers, that, you know, they're really good on camera. And sometimes when I rewatch the vlogs, I don't necessarily think I'm the best on the camera, and my thoughts are all kind of all over the place. And so I'm really trying to get better at, you know, thinking something and saying it. So yeah, that's kind of where's everything's going. Sean and Carter have been an amazing people to work with, and, you know, and Brennan as well. Sean and Carter are based in Seattle, and Brennan is in San Diego. He does a lot of the photo stuff. So we kind of have the team all over the place, and I'm kind of between LA and Seattle, and never in one spot for more than a few weeks. And so that's just, you know, another, you know, part of a challenge. Because like yesterday, when everyone was together, we were all kind of fired up, and everyone but Brennan, you know, we were all fired up, and we got a lot done, a lot planned. So that's what's going on. That was me rambling for about 4 minutes. I'm not gonna edit this. I'm just gonna throw it up. I'm trying to be faster with the vlogs going forward, and just kind of giving it raw, and just like, you know, learning. I'm not sure if I'll be posting on Facebook. bothering people that way. But I'll be, you know, my channel will be, you know, live if you want to check in and see there. So that's what's going on. We do have some SKUs to buy on the site. So if you see something like it, we have some long sleeve Henleys available right now. And some, you know, smalls and extra large and some random things. Not a lot of V-necks, not a lot of crew necks. So that's what's going on. If you watch this 4 minute and 50 second and counting rant I'm on, or just to kind of explain what's going on, I appreciate your time. And as always, let's go get it.